But now it's getting out that you can still get COVID and you can still transmit COVID. So it doesn't give as much comfort as it did originally.